So, we're currently now, not giving too much away, in a studio in London. Where is the nearest piece of American soil to us here?
Grosvenor Square? Is it...
No! Club 50, the fact is, most people wrongly think that you're right that the American embassy is in Grosvenor Square at the moment, though they're about to move it. But an embassy is not considered the sovereign soil of the nation whose embassy it is. It belongs to Britain, the soil there. It's not American soil. This is a myth, this idea that the moment you step foot, you're on American soil. They wanted to buy the lease. Who owns Grosvenor Square?
Duke of Westminster.
The Grosvenor family, yeah, the Duke of Westminster. And they asked for the freehold. And do you know what he said? He said, yes, if you give my family back the state of Virginia, which you confiscated from us. They decided not to.
Good work, really? Duke of Westminster. I like him already.
But there is American soil in Britain, and the nearest to us is in Surrey. It's a tiny area. It's a memorial. A place in Surrey famous for an extraordinary British event in the year 1215. Do you know what happened?
The signing of the Magna Carta.
Yes, oh, yeah. I know where it is.
Runnymede. Yes. But what is the memorial in Runnymede?
There's a JFK memorial.
It's the memorial to John F. Kennedy.
I've been there.
Yeah. And it's deliberately these sort of isometric, whatever the word is, asymmetric steps, this slightly higgledy-piggledy, to suggest a journey of pilgrimage towards him. And it is officially American soil.